Hi, and welcome to the Fail Garden. I am out on the deck today with a problem. I planted some of this about, I don't know how long ago, a couple weeks, and it's growing really well, surprisingly, except for that one and that one. They're growing in white. I have no idea why. I read that that isn't unheard of in certain popcorn varieties, but they usually die by now. Have you ever had this happen? How did it turn out?